underneath the star. flying high. You know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies out having fun. Stay a little, don't say bye bye tonight. Say you'll be mine, just a little bit of light is worth a moment of your time. Knocking on your door, just a little, it's so cold outside tonight. Let's get a fire, you're burning all I know. I'll keep it burning bright if you stay. Won't you save room for my love? Save room for a moment to be with me. Save room for my love. Save a little for me. Won't you save a little for me? Oh. This just might hurt a little, but love hurts sometimes when you do it right. Don't be afraid of a little bit of pain. Pleasure.
just a little. I'll keep you safe in these arms of mine. Hold on to me, pretty baby, you will see. I can be all you need if you stay. Won't you stay? Springfield, Ohio. Grew up in the Pentecostal church. My grandfather was the pastor. My grandmother was the church organist. My mother was the choir director. My father played the drums and sang in the choir too. So I grew up going to a lot of church and a lot of choir rehearsal. Had a huge influence on me as a young child. Made me want to make music. I started taking piano lessons when I was 4 years old. Begged to sing in the church choir and started singing in the church choir by the time I was 7. And I would spend a lot of time with my grandmother. I would go to her house on Sundays after church, and she would make Sunday dinner, and she would also teach me how to play gospel piano. So when you're hearing me play today, you're hearing a lot of my grandmother in me. She died far too young when I was only 10 years old. She was only 59. One of my biggest regrets is that she never lived to see all that she inspired in me come to fruition. But I'm so grateful for the seed she planted in me. And I believe she's looking down.
Definitely.
And I like to dedicate this song to her. When you're weary, feeling small,
Look around and I'll see. got signed to a record deal in May of 2004. After about 6 years of trying. They put Get Lifted out in December of that year. And Scandinavia was the only place the album went number one. Top of the charts in Norway and Sweden. You all been with me since Get Lifted. Most of Get Lifted was written before I got a record deal, but one song I sang till after I got signed. It actually started in a Black Eyed Peas session, believe it or not. I was signed to the same management then as the Black Eyed Peas, and I went in the studio with my friend Will.i.am, and we had already written songs like She Don't Have to Know, wrote a couple songs for the Peas. And this session was supposed to be for the Black Eyed Peas as well. He played a few beats for me, and I would sing some ideas for him and see what he liked. I started singing this. We low, low, we let it be low. I can't understand the lyric, but all my songs start out as gibberish before I figure out what I want to say. I sing all that, and I usually record something I call a mumble track, where I just mumble melodies and rhythms, and eventually they become a song. Well, I wrote the chorus that night for this song, and originally it was supposed to be a Black Eyed Peas song, so I left it with Will and said, you do with it what you will. But a couple days later, I called him back and I said, you know what, I want to keep that song for myself. So I went on tour and started writing the verses for it and made it a John Legend song and not a Black Eyed Peas song. Aren't you glad I did? If you know it, sing along. We're past the infatuation phase. Right in the thick of love. At times we get sick of love. It seems like we argue every day. But though I misbehaved, and you made your mistakes, and we both got room left to grow. Sometimes hurts, I still put you first, and we'll make this thing work. But I think we should take it slow. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. It's more confusing every day. Oh, sometimes it's heaven sent, then we head back to hell again. We kiss, then we make up on the way. I hang up, you call, we rise and we fall, and we feel like just walking our way. But as our love advances, second chances, oh yeah. Slow, this time I'm taking slow.